Alright, I've got the SOS camera on. If you would like to, if you would like to show yourself to us. We're going to walk to the other end. And then we're going to come back and get the spirit box. We come in peace. Oh, sit right there. Yeah, see, it mapped you perfect, so. Can you show yourself in front of my camera? I just heard a voice.
Did you hear it?
I just heard no. I heard a man's voice say no. That was crazy. It was real quick. It said no. Was that you that spoke? Do you only like to show yourself in the dark? Can you show yourself around that tree right there? Where you at right now? Can you please show yourself to me? You've always been very vocal here. I'm gonna try something. Hold on, it just mapped something. I missed it. Oh, never mind, it's mapping that thing right there. Oh, good. I can't tell if it's mapping that or there's a child spirit around it right there. I think there's a child spirit right there at that grave. See it? Can you wave at me? It's gone. Let me look at this grave. That's not a child's grave, but they look pretty close. They look like a child's spirit. Can you show yourself on that tombstone over there? When we get down here, I'm going to try the SLS where it allows you to ask me questions or tell me stuff. That looked like a child spirit back there. Can you show yourself again? It picked you up really good. This thing is really fine-tuned. That's what I like about it. See, watch when I come across you. Perfect. All right, I'm fixing to move it to the part where you can talk with me, okay?